The other big debate has been what happens to costs as far as banks are concerned, cost of funding that is. How long do you think banks can actually take the hit from the squeeze? Are you expecting lending rates to go up pretty soon?
Well, as far as short-term rates are concerned, they would continue to be, you know, in the higher range as they have been in the recent weeks. It's because the measures which have been put in place by RBI, they continue to remain, and therefore that tightness would continue. As far as long-term rates are concerned, I don't think there's going to be any significant increase in benchmark rates. But it will depend how the overall liquidity situation develops and availability of, I would say credit with the individual banks.
So how are you expecting that liquidity situation develop and what kind of impact will it have on credit growth?
If you are talking about our bank, I would say that every bank has been somewhat affected by the lesser availability of liquidity. But we are managing our liquidity fairly well because we have quite a bit of cushion in terms of extra SLR securities. On the other side, we have a lot of maturities which are resulting in some inflows. The redeeming feature, I would say, for the sector is that this is a quarter when the credit demand is yet to pick up. It continues to be low. And therefore, it's possible to manage it, through these weeks.
Sure.
However, I would say that after a couple of months when the busy season begins,
sure,
and when the demand, particularly on the consumer side, begins to pick up, this tightness may pinch more than it is doing today.